Hello, my name is BAOYU WRIGHT. I am a freshman in college, and I am a piano performance and business major.
Hi, my name is Lauren. I'm an exercise science major.
Hi, my name is Megan, and I'm an occupational therapy major.
Hi, my name is Lucy. I'm a junior speech pathology major, and I participated in the CATRA alternative law break. And this is Max.
One thing I learned about CATRA was that they give about 120 rides a week, which is a lot.
They spend almost $40,000 a year for the amount of pay they use.
One thing I learned about CATRA while I was there is that all the animals that are living there are retirement animals.
One thing I learned about this organization is that it's purely run on volunteers, which is really cool because they have a really big facility here.
One of the most meaningful experiences I had was we actually got to see the therapeutic riding sessions, and as a therapy-based major, that was really interesting to see and apply some of the things I've learned in classes to real life actions.
A meaningful experience I had was that I got to interact with all the people on the horses and like sidewalk them, which is really cool because I think animal assisted therapy is what I want to do and this would be fun.
I think that fall breaks or any alternative break is good for IC students to go to, so you're not just sitting on your couch at home, you're actually getting out there and making a difference in surrounding communities.
You get to give back to the community and experience some new things, like little ponies like this.